According to the Instituto Nacional de Estadística, there were, according to the 1991 census, 9,134 Muslims in Portugal, about 0.1% of the total population. Even though the Islamic community of Lisbon presently points to a number of about 40,000 according to 2011 estimates, the majority of Muslims in the country are Sunnis, followed by approximately 5,000 to 7,000 Sunni Ismaili Shia Muslims. There is also a limited number of Ahmadiyya Muslims. Most of the Muslim population originates from the former Portuguese overseas provinces of Guinea-Bissau and Mozambique, most of the latter having their origin in the Indian subcontinent. History. From 711 to 1249, much of the territory of what is now Portugal was under Muslim control, and was called Algarve al-Andalus. This presence has left some cultural heritage in Portugal, such as Islamic art. The town of Metola, in the Alentejo, possesses the only partial remains of a mosque, converted to a Catholic church after the Reconquista.